Tanzania is one of the emerging nations on the African continent, experiencing an upswing in its economy. According to the IMF, as of 2018, Tanzania's GDP is an estimated $56.7 billion. From 2009 through to 2013, Tanzania's per capita GDP grew an average of 3.5% per year, higher than any other member of the East African community. And yet, as with so many developing nations, according to the United Nations Development Programme, the recent growth in the national economy disproportionately benefits wealthier quintiles of the working population, and one-third of the country's citizens still live below the basic needs poverty line. This film was brought to you by the International Labour Organization in partnership with the government of Finland and Flanders for the East and Central Africa Social Security Association.